About 20 years ago, I waited for 18 months to see a surgeon through a dermatologist. When I eventually got to see the surgeon, he didn't perform it any longer.